must tell you an ancestral legend. It all began with the death of King Arthur. The Knights of the Round Table were disbanded. Mordred learned of this and plotted to kidnap the Lady of the Lake and steal her powers. With the help of witches and goblins, he succeeded. All of England was attacked by Mordred's army. And to stop the slaughter, the Knights of the Round Table, led by Bedivere and Merlin, rallied back. And it was at this final gathering that the hope of all England rested, to destroy Mordred once and for all.